evening's performance of Millennium Stage. Please welcome tonight's performers, Greek Chamber Music Project. Thank you all so much. Thank you for coming. My name is Elefa Lariskanelin. I'm the founder of the Greek Chamber Music Project. Just wanted to acknowledge Mary Voutsas on piano. And also Anna Hennessy on violin. Today we celebrate many things. This is the European Month of Culture. And I'd just like to thank the Embassy of Greece for bringing us here to the Millennium Stage in the Kennedy Center. So thank you very much. This concert wouldn't have been possible without the Embassy, and also from the support of several different individuals and groups, including the Hellenic Society Prometheus, Yamas Grill, and Gilda Kornhauser Vritea. So thank you to them as well. We're also celebrating the launch of a record label under the Greek Chamber Music Project devoted to performing and recording the music of Greek composers. And today is the launch of our debut CD titled Hellenic Song, A Musical Migration. The piece you just heard is called Ximeroni. It means the dawn is rising or the dawn is breaking. It's by Manos Hadzidakis. For many of you is a familiar name, and for some it's a new name. So this is a unique arrangement that is even more haunting on the CD because we use prepared piano. So there are various bolts that are added to the strings on the piano to make it very melodic and chime type sound. It's very beautiful. So I recommend checking out the CD afterward if you like what you hear today. So the next piece we're going to play is called Cypriot Rhapsody by Yosef Benakis, who's based in Athens. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. I just wanted to say a couple things about this next piece. This is Concertino for Flute by Andreas Makris. And he doesn't appear on the CD, but I wanted to perform his music today because he was a longtime violinist with the NSO. So the Kennedy Center was his home. He passed away in 2007 and left quite a legacy as both a violinist and a composer. So I definitely wanted to showcase his music. In fact, he was one of the first composers to have a world premiere at the Kennedy Center when it first opened. So I thought it was particularly fitting to play this piece by Makris. So again, this is Concertino for Flute.
Thank you. καλά στα πλατιά.
That's Mary Voutsas on piano and vocals. And Anna Hennessy on violin. Myself, Ellie Falleris-Ganellan on flute. We have one more piece to squeeze in here before the end of the program. But before I do, I just want to thank everybody for coming out. And I also wanted to acknowledge a few people who helped in supporting a fundraising campaign we had to support our CD project. So I just wanted to read off a few names here. I just wanted to thank, in particular, Carolyn Fichtel, Katarina Manousakis, Diane Tobin, Stratis and Georgia Voutsas, John Papadopoulos, Nick Papadopoulos, Stephen Dubrovcic, Rikin Shah, Anna Ganenelina, Milan Dubrovcic, Evangelos Falaris, Elizabeth Dubrovcic, and also Russell Colburn, and so many more people who helped in spreading the word, supporting, and words of encouragement in producing the CD. So I thank you all for all of the energies that you've put forth in helping us bring the CD to completion. So if you're interested, many of the pieces that we hear on the program are on the CD, and you can purchase them at the back there. So the last piece we're going to do for you is called Ella Paramu, and it's by Manos Hatzidakis, another unique arrangement. So here it is.
Κάνω την καρδιά μου πέτρα και προσμένω να φανεί.